Hi YouTube. Now I know you're wondering why I look busted as fuck, but here's why. I'm not a bad bitch. All my life, I wanted to be a bad bitch. I wanted small hands, small arms, small shoulders, small waist, small head, big hips, big thighs. But sadly, that's not how genetics work. I mean, look at me. I'm bad. Bad fucking built, bitch. Sorry. It's time to go shopping. It's a good thing. Ain't nothing stopping us. Actually, scratch that. I'm broke. Oh my fucking god, am I not pretty? Look at her over there judging me for how I look. Ariana. Who the fuck named her? Ariana. Who the fuck? Ariana? What the fuck? Ariana? Who the fuck? Why? Okay, hold on. Why the fuck did you spell your name like that? Oh my god, I got my hair done by Tokyo Styles. Am I still not pretty? What? I got my hair done and my body done. Am I still not pretty? After all the hard work, my mission is over. I am finally a bad bitch. Okay, but can we get on how the brush isn't connected to her hand? Okay, girl, do your thing. That brush looks like a fucking karaoke mic.
What is your aspiration in life?
Oh, my aspiration in life. Wow, that's a great question. My aspiration in life would be...
Okay, so this smart guy said, "You're always lying to me because you know I'm too ready for the truth." First of all, you said the wrong year, so that's like 10 points off. And if they know that you are ready, why do they have to lie? Dumbass. Okay, so this couple said, "Good night from us." First of all, imagine being so pathetic that you think that this is like romantic. No, ma'am. Okay, no, but seriously, like imagine flirting with someone just because their avatar is cute, when they could possibly be a catfish in real life. How strange. Okay, so this dude is back with the shenanigans. It said, "It's crazy how y'all try to look like me. I mean, sis, you shop off the first two slides on a catalog. What type of individuality are you gonna gain from that?" Dude, it's just a game. It's just a game. Calm down. So Mike has some words for the people. He said, "Y'all niggas better stop playing with me." First of all, why you spell stop like it's an abbreviation for an STD? And I am pretty sure that you don't exercise in real life nor bots, so calm down. Okay, so this pool smells like money. It said, "There are so many fake peoples. I want a real love relationship." Do you have credits? Okay, so this is the last one. He said, "Just chilling on a rainy day." First of all, like, it's a virtual game. How is it rainy? Oh my god, selfie! My camera always focuses on the fake. My camera never focuses on the fake.
Let the rap battle begin.
These bitches is some frogs. I'm about to ride a hog. Fuck that, I'ma drink some eggnog. Put it in my butt till I say Talk shit, I'm about to lay the paw. Fuck everybody, man, I'ma ride them all. Are you dumb? Go to study hall. Fuck school, I'd rather ride him in the bathroom stall. Get his paycheck and go to the mall. I'm about to play with this nigga balls. Laugh my ass off. What's up, ladies? Somebody come warm up these spots next to me.
Mr. Pickle, shut the fuck up.
Just shut your ass.
Mr. Pickle, shut the fuck up, fag. Ranch dressing looking nigga.
Damn, black and homophobic.
Mr. Pickles looks like a DL K-pop star.
Didn't know niggers could hit minorities.
Oh, what's the minority, last cracker in the bag? Look at his ugly ass, looking like a senior citizen ass werewolf.
Have you seen your eyes?
With them ugly ass highlights. Mr. Pickle, shut the fuck up because you probably say you can get 360 waves of straight hair.
Are you drunk or sleeping? I can't tell with your face.
Are you a coke addict or half dead?
I can't tell. They trying to flame him, but the joke's kinda weak.
You look like a corpse.
Get a skin that has tats on it, stupid.
And why are you wearing a bandana? Hide your wife, hide your kids, looking ass. And don't even get me started on this fake ass, fag ass, 21 Savage.
It's a butter knife, looking ass.
Carpet mat ass here.
Come on, Black China wannabe.
Sips, when Nicki Minaj said King Kong, she was talking about your big built ass.
Fuck out of here, girl. You need to log off.
No, you need to log off. You look like you come on this app to brag about $9.99 clothes that you can't afford in real life.
$10? Really? That's your fight?
Special Ed Velcro shoes?
Ear mats. Waffle stompers? Fuck out of here.
Zoomed in on your shoes, sis. They're fake. Those are grown minimums, not ear mats.
Just cause you put on a thick scaler, don't mean you ain't a noob.
Look at those straight ends and crunchy nappy roots. Bye guys, sorry that this video was so short, but IMVU is pretty fucking boring, so yeah, bye!